The Spanish government has obtained agreement from the main socialist opposition party to hold fresh elections in Catalonia in January 2018, after a meeting between Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy and the socialists Pedro Sanchez. The poll's just one of the measures included in the constitutional Article 155, allowing Madrid to suspend Catalonia's autonomous powers. Spain's upper house, the Senate, could also vote on measures to impose direct rule on Catalonia, revoking the wealthy region's autonomy in response to a secession bid as early as the end of next week. The Senate must create a committee to debate the measures, which have never been used before. The committee will probably meet on October the 23rd, with a vote coming as soon as October the 27th.